Through the mountains of strawberries and lakes of champagne. From the fool on the hill to the top of the game. Wrapped up for a fortnight in pleasure and pain. Soaked in emotion, undampened by rain. The Red Revolution fails to raise the flag, with one notable exception and another on the blag. And some old familiar faces open up the old kit bag for the last and final time. One man carries the weight of a nation, another struggles through trial and tribulation. Pockets are burned by audible profanation, and down came the rain again. In controversy, the planets are rearranged, and slams in grand fashion are furiously exchanged. On Sunday, moving targets are teased into range and taken out one by one. Under raining bullets, the standard bearer falls. Swiss timing waits for no man, but continues to enthrall, while ferocious virtuosity, with its back against the wall, returns from the almost dead. As insistent as a fully loaded metronome, both barrels focused to seize the throne, and wired to the world from a mobile phone, ambitiously announced in style. Natural-born thrillers fuse electric power lines in real hard-hitting drama shot in surreal time, peppered with the impossible from the planet sublime, having reached rainbow's end. Through the mountains of strawberries and lakes of champagne, from the fool on the hill to the top of the game. Wrapped up for a fortnight in pleasure and pain. Soaked in emotion, undampened by rain.